I'm sorry for my wrecking ball behavior, but it seems as though I cannot keep my tongue still. I shall iterate this as many.
Weird, I'm already here. Yeah, I called you a little bit ago. You didn't answer.
Yeah, about that.
What's wrong?
Hey. Boston? I don't think this is gonna work anymore.
What did I do?
It's not so much something that you did, it's just the way that I feel. Sorry for my wrecking ball behavior, but it seems as though I cannot keep my tongue still. I shall iterate this as many times as I feel I can. Though I'm in this unimaginable state of mind, I'm thinking in the sense that you're still closely by. I never meant to act in such a fraudulent way, but my heart was weak and I had nothing left to say. Though this letter may be futile, I write it with a strong hopefulness that it will bring you to understand that I'm no longer roving about with no sense of direction. Instead, I have a keen eye for what I want, and nothing will stop me from getting just that.